Okay, where's the music go?
Abrazándome, respirándome, temblando sobre mí. Es así, aunque te fuiste, no me suelto de ti. Yo quiero que sigas en mi vida. Mírame, no cambié, soy el mismo.
Hola, ¿cómo han estado, chicos, chicas? No sé cómo, como sea. Bueno, ahora, empezando de hoy, voy a estar haciendo un vlog. ¡Woohoo! ¡Yay! Ok, bueno, no sé qué hacer de veras, pero voy a tratar de inventar unas cosas así por allá. Deja la música ahí. cada día me pueden comentar en qué puedo hacer cada día. ¿Cómo estoy homeschool? Sí, como saben. Sí, estoy homeschool. Entonces se me hace muy fácil. El viernes entregué mis libros. Me agarran 100 en matemáticas y un 96 en ciencias. ¿Lo pueden creer? Ah, sí. Pero el viernes también. No, espérame, espérame. Sí, el viernes también agarré mis 3 vacunas. 2 acá y todavía me duele. Y una acá. Ya me está quedando el dolor, pero como sea. Me hicieron que me agachara así. Y luego salté para arriba. Pero, diagnosticaron, ¿no? ¿Cómo se dice? Like, diagnosed that my back was like. Un lado de mi espalda está más elevada que la otra. Entonces, así puedo decirlo por el estilo. O sea. Ay, no sé qué hablar. Mira, estoy casada. Oh, no, no sé qué. Tengo apenas 12. Voy a tener 13 este año. Un pitín. ¡Oh! Yeah. I could do like pretend things or like this and that. I'm really childish though. Alright, let's move on to my next song. Okay.
Let's go back to my penguin, dude, my bird.
Ahora o nunca más. Te reto, olvida tu mundo perfecto y vive algo de verdad. Vámonos lejos, vámonos ya. No importa el precio, tú pon el lugar. Quita aquí junto a mí, sobra para vivir, ¿qué más puedo pedir? Vámonos lejos, lejos de aquí. Entiendo, no quiero faltarte al respeto. pero ya no aguanto más. No me detengo, no puedo dejar ya atrás. No, no, y mentir no se me da. Vámonos lejos, vámonos ya. No importa el precio, tú pon el lugar. Compro un walkie de aquí junto a mí, solo para vivir, ¿qué más puedo pedir? Vámonos lejos, lejos de aquí.
Okay, so awesome. As you can see, my room is really empty.
Really, actually nothing. Just dirty clothes on the floor. I slept down here for some reason last night, even though I had nobody come over.
But I didn't feel like sleeping all the bed for some reason. I don't know. Anyways, I'm thinking of cleaning my room. So if you want, you can comment on my YouTube channel. Oh, on this video, what color I should paint it? Blue, green, pink. Oh, no. Forget I said pink. I hate pink. Yeah, I know, my room is pink. But, I mean, like, as you can see, I'm older and pink is not my color. This is kind of like a pinkish maroon kind, but I can live with it. But yeah, you can comment. I actually really like the color blue. Not purple. Blue, maroon, gray, like this gray, like gray and white, like mixed up, like that. And black. But mostly blue. Yeah. So, as you can see, my bed is also like a princess bed. Wait. Let me just do this song for a little bit. Hold on.
El cielo entero bajé para ti. Mira, hay algo importante que intento decir. Deja que me ponga de rodillas para ti. Quisieras casarte conmigo.
As you can see at the end, it says, "Would you marry me?" So, what practically this song is about is that he wants to spend his rest of his life with her, and he doesn't want to spare any other day without her. Well, it's already 8 minutes. 9 minutes! 9 minutes, okay. My mom said that it looks like a proposal ring. But I like it, it's pretty stylish. I also have this pinky ring. I haven't taken it off since 4th grade, so count that. 3 years. Can you believe that? Wow, I can't believe it. It's my anniversary. No, just kidding. Today I'm just talking about myself or like anything else about me. Then later on, like probably tomorrow, I'll talk about something else. Ugh, I hope my brother doesn't go to work tomorrow. That way I can stay home and I can vlog. But if my brother goes to work, I'm gonna have to vlog at my sister's school. Boring, I know. She's in cosmetology, so it's like hair, nails, makeup, massage, hand massage, pedicures, manicures, yeah, things like that. As you can see, I'm not sure if I'm Mexican or Hispanic. I'm like, what's the difference? I speak English, which is American. Habla español, que es mexicano. So it's Hispanic. They should call it a Mexican. Or American. Oh my gosh, it makes no sense. Because like, it has American, and like Ken, and then Mexican, Ken. Like, what the heck? A Mexican. Yeah, I'm going to call myself that. A Mexican. Some people make fun of me because I supposedly look Chinese, but I really don't. Well, that's not what my parents tell me. But yeah, I've been bullied since pre-K, so count that. So pre-K, kinder, first, second, third. Wait, pre-K, kinder, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, 8 years. Wait, what? 8 years I've been bullied? I'm just kidding, I'm back home. Entiendo por qué tú me
traicionaste. Voy a olvidarte. Voy a borrarte. Así que vete y no regreses. Esto ya no me interesa. Es muy tarde para oír que te arrepientes. Voy a olvidarte. Voy a borrarte. Ya no pierdo más mi tiempo. Ya no pienso estar sufriendo. Definiendo fe por ti es el perfecto. Voy a olvidarte.
Basically what this song is saying is that te voy a olvidar. Te voy a olvidarte. Borrarte, like, I'm gonna forget about you. You know what I mean? Like, you betrayed me. Wait, right here. Okay, so, it said, te di mi corazón y lo rompiste en mil pedazos. I gave you my heart, but you ripped it. Like, what kind of woman does that? Huh? It's trading. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not crying. And it's because of her. He isn't gonna fall back in love. And he doesn't want her to come back because he knows that she might do it.